even had the sandwich, we're already getting into the rating.
So we're caught up in drama. Everybody's talking. Everybody's talking. We're caught up in problem. Everybody's talking. Everybody's
Yes, can I get two of the Cheeto sandwiches?
Just the sandwiches?
Yeah, just the sandwiches. And then two of the Cheetos popcorn nuggets. And let's get the mac and cheese as well.
And the mac and cheese as well?
And that's it. All right, thanks, man. Yes, you will.
Brother, are you as excited for this as I am?
Well, I don't know how excited you are, but I know that I'm very excited. And listen, we do a lot of reviews. And
let me take these glasses off because these are not the official WALTWINS trademark glasses.
We do a lot of food reviews, and there are times where I get really excited for the items we're about to chew. Junior Colombian, there's no doubt about it. But we were more like, okay, anticipatory of a great burger.
Anticipatory. That takes your mouth out of bounce house, doesn't it?
I like it. Stick with it. We'll keep using it. But this, because we both love Cheetos, it's a family favorite from our mom who always happened to have little Cheetos. The crunchy Cheetos, although Cheeto Puffs are great. Wait, so here's the question. Cheeto Puffs or crunchy Cheetos?
That's a great question. You're asking.
Comment below. Asking I'm asking the people, you.
The people.
I know I'm putting it out to the people, but also I want to know what you think.
As much as I love the puffs, because you can stuff them up in your cheeks and make funny faces.
Okay. Like marshmallows?
You don't? You don't put them in your lips?
They dry out up there. They get all the gunky up in your... Okay.
If you salivate like I do, they get nice and soggy. You're welcome for the visual. I prefer the crunchy... But it's not like it's a day ruiner if you say, hey, you got Cheetos and it's puffs.
If 10 times you're given Cheetos, I would say 7 times I'm going to choose the crunchy.
That's perfect.
Is that a good way of looking at it?
I would rate it a 7. No, but.
We haven't even had the sandwich. We're already getting into the rating.
Thank you.
I'm
having to
pull right into the white line.
You got it, sir.
We have to pull forward to the white line, which means they are making our item.
Someone must have called and told them the WALTWINS were coming so they can get it right.
Oh, yeah.
Or we ordered too many of the Cheetos and they just didn't quite have them ready yet.
They had to go to the store to buy more bags of Cheetos. So what are you most excited for with this item? Like, what is it that gets your good buttons, so to speak? It's a thing. We'll talk later when you're no longer... occupied by your cellular telephonical device.
The thing I'm most excited for about is the last time you and I came, and the only time we reviewed KFC, was for the spicy honey,
whatever.
We were not fans of the flavor because it was just straight vinegar, which I figured out was the flavor that got me. But the consistency of the crunchy chicken, and it was very crispy. It was very satisfying. When just every bite, you could hear it was great. So I'm looking forward to that with the flavor of Cheeto on it. I just don't know how this could be. Obviously we're overhyping it.
But. Yeah, but here's the deal. So that begs the question. Can they get this wrong?
I didn't see the review that number 6 with cheese did with it. And because the Cheetos they lay are on the bottom, they were thinking, if I recall correctly, that it was going to make the Cheetos soggy, but they weren't.
Mm. So maybe that'll be key. We'll get in. We'll talk less right when we get it. Let's go. We'll knock out our review. So hopefully these bad boys are crispity, crunchity,
cheesy,
not peanut
cheesy.
Buttery. It ain't easy being cheesy. Brett, though, why are we doing this?
Because all we do is twin,
no matter what. I think we're just really excited for these Sammies. Open, roll it. Oh, here comes the food.
Good, how are you?
Awesome, thank you. All right. It's in the bag.
Let's go eat it up. All right, we ready to get this this going on?
Yeah, we're ready to get,
yes, we are. We finally got our parking, which, let's be honest, was less than
stellar.
Delicate.
Or stellar.
But let's see what we got in the bag. We got a few items. Looks like we got a mac and cheese. They gave us one, which is fine.
I only ordered one.
Yeah, yep. Okay, good. So we've got your little these Cheetos bites.
Now,
did we order only one? No, there's another one. My thing about that, I'll be honest, it looks a little more dry than I had hoped for. Having said that, it's a small, it's a little bit bigger than I thought it would be for a small. So,
yeah, agreed.
It's, ooh.
But the mashed potatoes in, the same, okay. They're mashed potatoes and gravy in.
Now, if you watch us enough, you know, we're big on packaging. KFC, you done did good here. That's beautiful.
And Cheetos.
Right.
KFC Cheetos Sandwich, that is what we're here for today.
But let's go ahead and take a look under the hood, see what we're dealing with.
Oh, wait, look at that. It's Chester the Cheetah's mouth.
So, underneath, kind of shiny bun. Well, hold up,
I got a presentation.
Okay, let's hold up, let me.
I got a presentation.
Yeah, let me go ahead and second angle it here.
Second angle it.
All right, Bredemus, go ahead and walk the fine folks through what we got.
All right, so we have the nice, first of all, shiny bun, and it's toasted nicely on the bottom.
Right.
And then, so this is the thing. It's their crispy chicken sandwich, but it almost looks like a sauce that's on there. So it's not necessarily like the Cheeto powder.
Right, looks like a sauce. And it might just be from the
fries. And then
we've
got the Cheetos in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Cheetos. Some are teeny, some are normal size. And then some mayonnaise underneath that. And you see that sauce, and of course, the wonderfully delicious KFC crispy chicken sandwich. So,
oh man, dude, it looks like you would hope it would look.
It does.
We love KFC chicken, so I'm not concerned about how the chicken is. I'm concerned with how the chicken's gonna be with this. Having said that, we've let it sit for a little too long. I wanna make sure, dude, is your mouth watering?
Yeah, it's so watering.
My mouth is watering right now.
I wanna make sure that I get Cheetos. I wanna get everything in there.
So here we go, KFC Cheetos chicken sandwich. I'll eat to that.
Boom.
Cheers.
More napkin? That's the best chicken sandwich ever.
Brother, I was just waiting for you to say. My teeth sunk into that, and immediately, first thing I tasted, immediate, was the KFC, what is the kernels, spices and herbs that he uses. And right after that, I got the Cheeto bang, and this was like, are you kidding me? This was like the KO punch, the left and the right hook, boom, boom. Down for the count. Yes, hands down, the best chicken sandwich. And that says a lot, too. I like me a good chicken Sammy.
And the thing that's funny is it's got to be with the sauce that's on there. The crunchiness that I was loving so much about the last time we did this with the sweet, spicy, whatever, was how crispy and crunchy the chicken sandwich was. It loses a little bit of that, but I don't care. I just do not care.
I wanted to show this so you can see. I don't know if you can tell how tender and juicy that chicken is in there. It's a KFC classic, so that is out of the ballpark, unbelievable. Seriously, and those Cheetos, they are so crunchy. That's perfect. I don't even know that I taste the mayonnaise other than it helps give it another level of juiciness.
It's just a cream. It makes it creamy.
So real quick, even before we try the others, what do you rate
10.
This? We're not, yeah, 10. There's like no question, dude. Now here's the downside. Two of these. One fork, but here's the deal. I don't know that we need a fork for these. These are the little chicken tenders. Ready to get into these? I want to finish my sandwich, but I want to get these in so we can move on with life. So these are the chicken bites version of the Cheetos. So obviously there's no Cheetos in here. Let's just taste the nuggets.
No, yeah, but there's the Cheeto sauce, yeah, whatever.
Oh, you can see it right there. I grabbed probably the nucleus, the best one. Look at that. That's a fine looking nugget right there. That's a fine looking nugget. That's what we're dealing with. All the flavor seasoning on there. I'll eat to that. Cheers, my brother.
Not as satisfying as the sandwich by any means. This, you get the coating of the Cheetos on there, which is good.
It's strange, but I'm not getting a whole lot of flavor of Cheeto. Are you?
A little bit. Here's the deal. The Cheeto is as much the crunch and the Cheeto itself as it is the cheese on it. So you're getting the cheese flavoring, but not it doesn't taste like a Cheeto-y flavoring.
Yeah.
Having said that, popcorn chicken, these are great. They do a meal deal where you can actually get the lover's box, cheese lover's box, Cheetos lover's box.
Yep.
You get the sandwich, you get a small order of these, you get a mac and cheese, you get their potato wedges, and you get a beverage, all for the unbelievably low price of whatever it is, because I did not see what the price is.
But the good thing about you and the editing is you can put it right there.
I may or may not do that. Honestly, these are great. I don't even know how I'd rate them. 7. Now, by themselves, would I come back and get these? Maybe not. But dude, if they come in the meal with the chicken sandwich, the chicken sandwich is the real deal.
Yeah.
The chicken bites are riding the coattails of this bad boy to that 10. So that's it. The mac and cheese is your staple mac and cheese that you're gonna get anytime. Just a little conglomerate there of mac and cheese. All things cheesy, it ain't easy being cheesy, lemon squeezy. Aubrey's, I'm just gonna go ahead and take a bite.
Cool.
Dude, bro. That's great mac and cheese. That's so great. Well, thank heavens I've got a few more bites left of this. I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy it, but otherwise we're gonna hit the road. We're gonna get up out of here. Thanks for watching. We really, really enjoyed doing this. If this is your first time, if you enjoyed this review, if you want to see more reviews from us, go ahead and subscribe. If you like this video, make sure and hit the like button. Do that. And with that, we bid you adieu.
And a don't. Forget to like and subscribe.